What's up, YouTube? Blaze here, and I'm back with another reaction video. Okay, so today we're officially on part 5 of Ice Nine Kills, Welcome to Horrorwood. And this one's gonna be called The Shower Scene. I can already tell by the black and white visuals that this is gonna be based off of the 1950s classic Psycho, when the war Earl got first introduced to Norman Bates. I like to see what Spencer and the boys decided to do with this one. Because that was pretty much the icon that started the slasher series. And no, I wasn't fond of the 2000s version when Vince Vaughn was playing Norman Bates. Honestly, they could have went with someone better if they tried to make a good remake. Hayes, I've wasted enough of your time. I hope you guys are ready. I know I am. Let's go! Okay, that's Nadia, Spencer's fiance. There's Spencer. Okay, now I kind of get the reason why I had to be censored. I thought it was going to be because of blood and gore, but kind of makes sense. Oh boy. Let's see how this goes. Oh. Holy crap, she was actually ready. Most of Norman's victims don't expect anything to happen, but this is different.
Oh,
Yeah, no surprise to anyone.
You with that bag.
Thank you, officer.
Jeez, it's pretty heavy. Well, drive safely, ma'am.
None the wiser.
Well, there you have it, Your Honor. The DA's evidence washed away.
Your Honor, can we have Mr. Cochran cut the theatrics? It's an arraignment, not Shakespeare in the Park.
Et tu, D.A.?
Mr. Cochran.
Your Honor, the D.A. intends to dazzle and distract in order to smear a highly respected, and I might add, Juilliard-trained musician.
Bullshit. Excuse me.
Now, the D.A. is going to claim that my client killed his fiancée. All because she sees some sort of patterns in his music videos? Your Honor, if the DA feels that life is imitating art, then I have just one question. Why is it that my client is sitting here with a pulse? When in fact, Your Honor, Nadia, my client's fiance, is the one that actually killed Spencer in this video. Is that all you have, Mrs. Kent?
Believe me, we're just getting warmed up.
Well, I hope so. Because I'm on fire, and your case doesn't hold any water. They want to piss on you and then tell you that
you're training. On.
All right, hold on now. I'm inclined to take a look at these videos here. Let's just see what we have on the courtroom totals. We have 8 bodies hung in garment bags, 1 singing axe wound victim, 2 bloodthirsty resurrected children, a toy train decapitation, 9 zombies gunned down, 1 scissor stab to the face, 3 stabs to the chest, 2 in the stomach, and 1 in the back, not to mention countless horror movie pun foo, animal graveyard foo, sadistic doll foo, power suit foo, and zombie foo, just to name a few.
Well, if we're going to talk about foos, Your Honor, how about this one? We're flushing taxpayers' dollars down the toilet, foo! Shouldn't Captain Harris and his team be out there looking for the real psycho before this entire case goes right down the drain?
You better find something on this guy. We need something to go on.
Hey, don't worry about it, sweetheart.
The next time, can you shave before entering this courtroom? Look at the fucking unibomber.
Hey, I'm one with the criminal.
Jury selection starts Monday. I take it you're still pleading not guilty?
We are, Your Honor.
We're adjourned.
All rise!
Hi, Captain Harris.
Where the hell are you in Dunbar? We're fucking drowning here.
This is about the surveillance. We don't have a warrant.
Piss on the Bill of Rights.
We got, just cause. Look. I need you and Dunbar at the station in a fucking hour, okay?
Yes, sir. Just have to shower and I'll be right there.
No comment.
Oh, crap. Something like that can get to you. Oh. Well, that's different.
Hello?
Oh. Acid. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Brutal. To be continued. Okay, how many jump scares was that? At least two? Honestly, I think it might have been for the best that I played the censored version. Mainly because it's especially if I ever reach the partnership with YouTube. Anyway, that was really good. Part 6 will be next week. I'll probably check out the uncensored video later. Other than that, that's it for me. If you liked today's video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below. Also, please feel free to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get notified on when I post new videos. Next week will be the finale with part 6, Meet and Greet. I hope to see you guys there. Until next time, see ya.